Hey, nice to meet you. The name's Max. Maxwell Smalls. What? Damn. Where am I? Are those roots? Nah, can't be. This must be one of those prank TV shows. An extremely elaborate, realistic prank show. Imagine what it looked like when that thing landed. Boom! Max, buddy, starting to think this might not be a prank. Still gonna be famous, though. Gonna need an agent, a publicist, a sports car. Well, someone had to have set up all this sciencey stuff here. But still, I'm not exactly sure where this is and what is going on. I should keep looking around. Whoa, look at the size of that ant. Honestly, I'm just glad it's not big enough to squish me. Is that gnat drunk or something? It's coming right at me. Looks like that little red thing's itching for a fight. Get out of my airspace! Am I wearing gnat cologne or something? What is that? Take that, vampire! And, you know, bugs and spiders. I'm not picky. That was refreshing. Speedy little green corn puff.
Thank you.
place is getting pinker by the minute. Man.
Verbal transcription unit, 87.9.5. Order number one.
Robot, I need you to monitor these power fluctuations and inform me if they exceed acceptable limits.
Hello, my name is Verbal, and I will be serving you today. I specialize in cooking, flipping, and grilling.
Grilling? A feature useful only to your obsolete burger-flipping brethren, now...
I got you.
Thanks for the helping hand. I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the ominous researchers. Unfortunately, this is all speculation, because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have.
Hey, buddy. Clogs now? Yo, I'm in a can, and it's pretty grand. I don't know, something that rhymes with soda. Shake it up, and it'll explode ya. No lemon crime, but it's better than nothing. I'm not picky. All right, Shadows. What you got now? Ladybug coming through. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm beat.
Food.